Hello guys, in today's video I talk about who pays for RPM. This is subject to a 20% beneficiary copay. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.